Hi. Let me tell you about another great Manning book. Just Use Postgres, a fast guide for developers, written by Denis Magda.
Discover Postgres's rise and the Just Use Postgres mindset. Whether you are a student who has completed a general-purpose database course or an experienced application developer who has used Postgres or another database on one of the projects, this book will open up the breadth and depths of Postgres capabilities that go far beyond what relational databases usually offer. In the first chapter, you learn to set up Postgres on your computer, interact with the database via the command line, generate sample data, and run basic queries. Postgres is one of the most well-known and fastest-growing relational databases. As a relational database, it natively supports SQL, structured query language, and is commonly chosen by developers as the foundation for transactional applications. Also, Postgres stands out for its extensibility and has evolved into a general-purpose database that supports time series data, generative AI workloads, geospatial information, analytics, and much more. Postgres ranks as the fourth most popular database according to DB Engines, and it was voted the most loved database in the recent Stack Overflow developer surveys. Its popularity stems from being an open-source project, its reliability and robustness, and its extensibility, which allows it to handle diverse workloads. Just Use Postgres is advice from the community suggesting that Postgres should be the first choice for various tasks, such as managing JSON documents or full-text searches. It encourages exploring Postgres's capabilities before adding new databases to your system, simplifying your tech stack. Postgres supports multiple operating systems and can be deployed using Docker for a consistent and quick setup. Ensure Docker is installed on your machine, then launch a Postgres container, mapping the volume to a host directory to preserve data and settings. With your Postgres container running, use the PSQL command line utility to connect to the database and start interacting with it using various commands and queries. Create mock data using Postgres's built-in capabilities, such as generate series, to simulate sequences of numbers or timestamps. Combine this with random functions to produce varied sample data, and insert it into your database to begin learning Postgres features. Learn to create basic SQL queries to interact with Postgres. Use functions like count with a where clause to count records, and explore other queries to analyze data, such as identifying popular items or calculating averages. These basic queries are the foundation for more advanced data exploration with Postgres.
Get this book at manning.com